Hello everyone, my name is Adrian Dominic, a BSN Social Studies second year, and today we'll be talking about cryptocurrency.
It's crazy how they watch a young nigga go move. It's crazy, worry about yourself, nigga, make a move. You said you watch another winning.
What is cryptocurrency? A cryptocurrency is a digital or virtual currency that is secured by cryptography, which makes it nearly impossible to counterfeit or double spend. A form of digital asset based on a network that is distributed across a large number of computers. This decentralized structure allows them to exist outside the control of governments and central authorities. The word cryptocurrency is derived from the encryption techniques which are used to secure the network. A defining feature of cryptocurrencies is that they are generally not issued by any central authority, rendering them theoretically immune to government interference or manipulation. How does cryptocurrency work? Cryptocurrency work using a technology called blockchain. Blockchain is a decentralized technology spread across many computers that manage and records transactions. Blockchains, which are organizational methods for ensuring the integrity of transactional data, are an essential component of many cryptocurrencies. Many experts believe that blockchain and related technology will disrupt many industries, including finance and law. Who created cryptocurrency? Many investors considered Bitcoin to be the original cryptocurrency. Founded in 2009 by a programmer under the pseudonym of Satoshi Nakamoto, Bitcoin ushered in a new age of blockchain technology and decentralized digital currencies. Satoshi's white paper outlining Bitcoin also describes the concept of blockchain technology for the first time, saying that the network timestamps transactions by hashing them into an ongoing chain of hash-based proof of work, forming a record that cannot be changed without redoing the proof of work. While there is no doubt that Bitcoin has had a revolutionary impact on cryptocurrency space, as of this writing, it has spawned dozens of forks and imitators, and it remains number one digital currency in the world by market cap and several other metrics. Paying with cryptocurrency. Cryptocurrency payments do not come with legal protections. Cryptocurrency payments typically are not reversible. Once you pay with cryptocurrency, you can usually only get your money back if the person you paid sends it back. Paying with cryptocurrency. Cryptocurrency payments do not come with legal protections. Cryptocurrency payments typically are not reversible. Once you pay with cryptocurrency, you can usually only get your money back if the person you paid sends it back. Some information about your transactions will likely be public. Some cryptocurrencies record some transaction details on a public ledger called a blockchain, a public list of every cryptocurrency transaction, both the payment and receipt sides. How do people use cryptocurrency. People use cryptocurrency for quick payments to avoid transaction fees that regular banks charge, or because it offers some anonymity. Others hold cryptocurrency as investment, hoping that the value goes up. How do you get cryptocurrency? You can buy cryptocurrency through an online exchange platform. Some people earn cryptocurrency through a complex process called mining, which requires advanced computer equipment to solve highly complicated math puzzles. How is cryptocurrency used today? Cryptocurrency is used for sending and receiving payments at low cost and high speed. The low fees associated with transactions using digital currencies such as Litecoin, Stellar, or Bitcoin Cash. Are cryptocurrencies legal? The legal status of Bitcoin and related crypto instruments varies substantially from state to state and still undefined or changing in many of them. Whereas the majority of countries do not make the usage of Bitcoin itself illegal, its status as money varies with differing regulatory implications. Advantages of cryptocurrency: protection from inflation, self-governed and managed, secure and private. Currency exchanges can be done easily. Cost-effective mode of transaction. A fast way to transfer funds. Disadvantages of cryptocurrency: can be used for illegal transactions. Data loss can cause financial losses. Decentralized but still operated by some organization. Some coins are not available in other fiat currencies. Adverse effects of mining on the environment. Susceptible to hacks. No refund or cancellation policy. How many cryptocurrencies are there? What are their value? What are the effects of cryptocurrencies to our economy and government? How many cryptocurrencies are there? More than 6,700 different cryptocurrencies are traded publicly. According to CoinMarketCap.com, a market research website, and cryptocurrencies continue to proliferate, raising money through initial coin offerings or ICOs. The total value of cryptocurrencies on April 13, 2021 was more than $2.2 trillion, according to CoinMarketCap.com, and the total value of all Bitcoins, the most popular digital currency, was pegged at about $1.2 trillion. What are their value? First, we have Bitcoin with a value of $1.2 trillion. Second, we have Ethereum with a value of $263.4 billion. Third, we have Binance Coin with a value of $87 billion. Fourth, we have XRP with a value of $81.8 billion. Fifth, we have Tether with a value of $45.4 billion. Sixth, we have Cardano, the value of $44.7 billion. Seventh, we have Polkadot with a value of $39.3 billion. Eighth, we have Uniswap with a value of $18.8 billion. Ninth, we have Litecoin with a value of $18.1 billion. And number 10, we have Stellar the value of $14.9 billion. What are the effects of cryptocurrencies to our economy and government? First is a beneficial rise in economic activities. The rate at which the cryptocurrency industry is growing, this can be confirmed by early adopters that can found opportunities to grow financially. Second is great opportunities for poor bank countries. More than a third of the world population does not have access to basic banking services that can help them in out can help them out in case of personal financial crisis loan. Third is low transaction costs. Cryptocurrencies and blockchain don't need an actual brick and mortar buildings to exist. The costs associated with their transactions are minimal. Best cryptocurrencies by market capitalization. These are the 10 largest trading cryptocurrencies by market capitalization as tracked by CoinMarketCap, a cryptocurrency data and analytic provider. Data as of April 13, 2021. Blockchain and cryptocurrency regulations 2021 in USA. Blockchain and cryptocurrency regulations 2021 in USA. First is government attitude and definition. Second is sales regulation. Third, we have securities laws. Fourth is money transmissions laws and anti-money laundering requirements. Fifth, we have taxation. Sixth, promotion and testing. Seventh, we have ownership and licensing requirements. Eighth, we have mining. Ninth, we have border restrictions and declaration. 10th, we have reporting requirements, and lastly we have estate planning and testamentary succession. To end the discussion, I will leave a quote. The true currency of life is time, not money, and we've all got a limited stock of that, according to Robert Harris. Thank you for listening. And that's for today's video. Thank you for watching and see you soon on the next video. Peace. Started from a DM, now she wanna see him. If you wanna link, baby, gotta be.